My name is Brian Bell from the U of M. We're trying to help the people of Haiti. Plastic bags and garbage litter the streets. It's everywhere. Using a solar cooker and the sun's energy, our team has discovered how to melt the plastic into products Haitians can use, giving them the tools to improve their lives. So the search continues.